FHM is a very popular men's magazine, and it's very, I think it's great to be. It's my first FHM cover, and it's done very well. The editor says it's done very well, so I'm very happy to know that. And bahut maza aaya jab humne ye shoot kiya. We were trying to do something with very less makeup, no lashes, nothing, go very clean. So I think the pictures have looked nice. I'm very happy with it. Oh no, she's asking what's my pickup line for a guy.
But have you used one ever?
Well, that is a question.
Yeah, more.
Have I used? I don't know. I haven't used. I don't think I've used.
What if you use?
Ask her a line used on her. That she has a good story.
I don't know.
Everybody knows.
I think, I don't know. I think, what would I say? I think I'd probably say, can I buy you a drink? I don't know. That's such a bad one, actually. I'm so sorry. The item song is, well, I don't like to call it an item song. I think it's a dance performance of, you know, a dance number that I've done for a film. And it's called Kafirana, the name of the song. It's very rustic, it's very 80s in its look, and I think we've tried to, there's a little bit of that Madhuri from Selab, if you remember. That's the kind of look that we've been inspired from. And it's very rustic, it's very, there's a bit of Lavani in it, but of course it's, and Farah's touch to it, it's fantastic, I loved it. See, I really don't know who's doing the film anymore. I have no idea. I'm doing a film with Sudhir, which has Arjun Rampal opposite me. And I have just happened to see a rough edit of it, and it's very, very good. I'm very excited about the film. It's a beautiful love story. No, actually, he's not romancing all five women in the film. He's romancing two women in the film. The others are his mother and sister and friends. There's me and there's Prachi in the film. Oh yeah, I think being a woman, it's something which is like a bit of a given that you have to shop. So when you don't get time to shop, go to shops and, you know, go out shopping. I think online is the best thing. I shop a lot online. Clothes, more clothes, shoes, bags.
But which is your current favorite?
What?
I mean, what do you like to shop the most nowadays?
Clothes, bags, shoes, same thing. Sorry, nothing different.